like something like this happens. But I mean, I guess this is just the world that we live in now.
People stunned and saddened in the aftermath of yet another mass shooting. Authorities say a gunman opened fire at an off-campus Halloween party near Texas A&M University. Two people were killed. A dozen other people were hurt. Hunt County deputies still looking for the gunman. Investigators say they were responding to reports of illegal parking when those shots were fired.